Hi there, it's Ina here, and I am preparing an art journal page. I'm getting some acrylic paints ready, and I went ahead and added some gesso to my page. Now it's a recycled one, and that's where these darker areas come from. But that's all good for this project. I picked some earthy tones, and yes, I'm trying to empty these nearly finished bottles. And now I'm applying a combination of the different brown tones with my brayer. I also picked some ochre and some gray. Now, this video will be part of a video hop organized by Peg Robinson, and the theme is primitive art. And when I first heard about it, I was reminded of the Stone Age and of paintings in caves and so on. And that was my first thought. But of course, there are so many different primitive art forms and designs. And so I think in this page, I will combine a few different ones. They may have not appeared in the same region or in the same time zone, but that's okay, right? It's art. So I'm making two circles here, one inside the other. And then I'm going to use my black acrylic paints. Now, this whole process is extremely simple because, well, primitive art, I didn't think I had to be too precise. I just wanted to get the effect of simple art into my page. So I'm making these two circles and then all these little figures. And this all takes a little while, but it's very self-explanatory. So I will chat with you a little bit later. Enjoy.
Thank you.
here's my page all done. I am quite happy with the results. I like my mammoth and the combination of dots and figures. I hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure you go down in my box and follow the hop. Have lots of fun. Bye-bye for now.